Think in. But doesn't have the
Ravages.
opportunity.
Oh, it's gonna be close here. Viper's trying to bait this one out. Lift into Ravage here. Razor's gonna use it. There's a Dazzle on the high ground. He'll get hit by this. Blink to the high ground. Catches out DDZ. Now there's an Epicenter Burrow Strike. That's gonna be the death of the Dazzle. Maybe not worth it for him because he's now trapped on the tower. Tide gets a Ravage of his own. Sonic Wave as well coming into play. DDZ still very low on the low gun. The Scream gets stolen. Razor with the big plays on the Rubick. Gets a kill on the Queen of Pain. Wraith King now on the run. In comes Lance here. Tries to get the kill on Razor. The Mana Void not doing enough damage. And Prophet finishes off Johnny in the back lines here. Prophet, did he TP in too deep? It sure as hell looks like it. He's got a TP but no mana. And Tide will finish him off with the Anchor Smash. Still not...